How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Spent too much time in posh hotels.
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You've convinced me. Meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
A light rain can refresh the soul and wash away the stains of the day. When that rain is several tons of metal, the stains are all that's left of the people caught in the downpour. Several National Guard helicopters suffered from some form of malfunction during what officials are saying was a training exercise. Though several eyewitnesses report one helicopter carrying what looked like a bomb, no confirmation is being given. The wreckage is being cleared away and taken for further analysis in the hopes such an event will never happen again. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport breaking news.
This week on Nightblade, Nightblade confronts Marion, whose love for him is...
Everything is depressing when you're older.
With the turbo power. Saints Flow is good, but Saints Flow with vodka? Better. My neck.
Everywhere I go, people always want.
Saints Flow is good, but Saints Flow with vodka? Better.
Hey boys, here's a little secret.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim job and get it cleaned up.
Shawnee's taking this thing with Gap pretty hard.
You think I ain't?
I know, but you're always pissed off. My girl's not as crazy as you.
Well, once we get Lorenz, she'll calm down.
How long were you rolling with Gap anyway?
Yeah, since Julius was running shit. Back when I first joined up.
Shit. What was he like back then?
Badass. He took a shotgun to the knee and kept walking. Sure you don't mind.
That dial. This is Generation X, 89.0.
car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
Why? So we can buy matching suits?
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
All right. Let's go.
We need some driving music.
Turn that shit up.
Jam. Yeah. You remember this? Come on. Early in the morning, rising to the street.
Yeah,
light me up that cigarette, and I strap shoes on my feet. Got to find a reason
things went wrong.
Got to find a reason why my money's all gone.
Yeah.
I got a Dalmatian. And I can still get high. I can play this guitar like a motherfucking riot.
That's my shit right here.
Come on, man. Get into it.
Man, I wish I could play guitar, though.
So love the one you got, because you might get run over, or you might get shot. Never start a static, because it's getting off my chest. Never had to...
Time to go.
What the fuck is that thing?
Nothing good.
This guy means business.
Ain't no doubt.
He on steroids or something?
Man, he flipping cars, man. What you think?
I'm coming through here.
Time to tip on out of here.
I'm with you on that. I always get my ride.
That big fucker wasn't normal.
Man, no shit.
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Man, just glad we dropped his ass.
I hear that.
All that work over,
For those who work in retail, life can be full of monotonous sales and customers that make one wish torture was legal. However, for a few employees of Planet Saints, life recently became more worth the pain. The leader of the Saints and Japanese commercial superstar Pierce Washington stopped by to do a little shopping. Though no autographs were signed by hard workers at the store, shoppers were treated to a short spill when an enraged man attacked the Saints after they exited the store. The ensuing fight showed bystanders the Saints had not gone soft as international celebrities. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Celebrity News.
This week on Nightblade, Nightblade is public enemy number one as the Cyprian Order comes in search of blood.
Go, my children, and bring me Nightblade City.
Yes,
now, the hunter becomes the hunted. But first, he must come to grips with the fact that his wife is gone and will never be replaced.
God damn it, Nightblade! I love you! No? That's all you have to say?
Mary and I, we can never be together. It's not fair to you.
You're a coward.
Nightblade is fighting a war in his own head, and casualties are high.
I've fought so hard. Lost. Is it wrong? God, get a hold of yourself, Nightblade. You're a vampire. There's no room for love in your world. Oh, Nightblade!
Josh Burke stars as Nightblade. The season one marathon continues this fall, only on Channel 12.
It's an ear.
What you thinking?
Some assholes in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
At least I ain't scared of heights.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it, screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme.
And once I get the codes, I'll let you know.
Just give the word, boss.
The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop chipping, I'm tripping off the path.
I'm betting you know the code to the elevator.
Go to hell.
Really want to play it like that?
Fine. Code 3131. Watch the jack.
Anyone else? It beats the hell out of a studio apartment.
And it's white man world. We the ones chosen. Yeah. So good night, cool world. I see you in the morning. I see you in the morning.
Fun with grenades.
So I need a moment. No one man's
doubt they're letting all this go without a fight. Party time, girl.
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
We kill all the bitches in our new place.
More specifically, they can kiss my ass. And make
your sauce is Napoleon. My pose is Mongolian. My ice brought the goalies in nine body.
And I'm still the best.
Egotistic. He knows he's so fucking gifted. I just needed time alone with my own thoughts. Got treasures in my mind, but couldn't open up my own vault. I sound like creativity, purity, and honesty is honestly being crowded by these grown thoughts. Reality is catching up with me. Taking my inner child, I'm fighting for custody. With these responsibilities, if they entrusted me. As I look down at my diamond and crush the piece, thinking no one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop chipping, I'm chipping off the powder. Peel in, fuck that, the world's ours. Translation with a whole fucking nation. They say I was
y'all just fighting for second place.
Well, that's a pretty bad way to start the conversation. At the end of the day, God damn it, I'm killing this shit. I know damn well y'all feeling this shit. I don't need your pussy, bitch, I'm on my own dick. I ain't got a power trip, who you going home with? How ye doing? I'm surviving, I was drinking earlier. Now I'm driving, what a bad bitch.
Shandy.
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Yeah, I'd say that's bad.
Where's that guy in the helicopter?
He probably set the damn bomb.
You got the power to let power go.
Hope everything looks spotless when I get back, Shandy.
What do I look like, the damn maid?
I wish. That'd be sexy as hell.
We're sitting on a bomb here, and you're making jokes.
All right. I'm sorry. Hasn't landed yet. Don't worry, he's gotta have the codes.
Nope, no codes, just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Let's hope he ain't colorblind.
Tell me which wire defuses the bomb.
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Thanks. What you expect was gonna happen?
Down behind cover.
It's the red one.
Damn, I lost the bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty threats.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go.
Parties with the rich and famous usually involve expensive champagne.
Hey, man, plan better be good here.
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
You think it's that simple?
Fuck no.
Good. I was worried about you for a second.
Just be ready when I come out.
You know me, man. I got your back.
All right, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
Hope you got what we needed.
Hell yeah.
I am the best!
Damn, these guys don't give up. Little help from up there might be nice. You dropping them or what?
This town.
Little help from up there might be nice. You gonna hit these assholes? They're blocking the road up here. Help me out. Another roadblock. Don't let these assholes get too close.
I get ready then.
The building is just over the bridge.
how I roll. Anyone else feeling suicidal?